The Gazelle is a French five-seat helicopter used for light transport, scouting, and light attack duties. It has a single turbine engine and was the first helicopter to feature a fenestron tail instead of a conventional tail rotor. A fenestron, sometimes referred to as a fan tail or a fan in fin arrangement, is an enclosed helicopter tail rotor that operates like a ducted fan. Conventional tail rotors typically have 2 or 4 blades, but fenestrons have between 7 and 18 blades. The Gazelle was manufactured in France and the United Kingdom. Further manufacturing was performed by Soko in Yugoslavia and the Arab-British helicopter company Abaco in Egypt. Since being introduced to service in 1973, the Gazelle has been bought and operated by a number of export customers. It has also participated in numerous conflicts around the world, including Syria during the 1982 Lebanon War, Rwanda during the Rwandan Civil War in the 1990s, and by numerous participants on both sides of the 1991 Gulf War. In French service, the Gazelle has been supplemented as an attack helicopter by the larger Eurocopter Tiger, but remains in use primarily as a scout helicopter. Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'm flying for the Israeli Air Force and we have a downed C-130 and I'm part of a rescue team to save the aircrew. So I'm going to set up my weapons before takeoff. First, we need to power on the two weapon stations. I also need to arm the stations down here. If you have both armed, then the 20mm gun will take priority. I'm flying a SA-34-2L variant, so on the left I have 8 rockets and on the right 240 rounds for the 20mm gun. So for my first run I just want to use rockets, so I'm going to unarm the gun. And then I need to turn master arm to on. Then press I on the keyboard to bring down my sight. Yep, that looks good. Okay, good to go. Okay, so the C-130 was shot down with handheld surface-to-air missiles, so the Gazelles are going to have to hug the valley floor in pretty much all the way to the crash site. My co-pilot doesn't look too happy. It's all right. We're going to survive. Sheesh, that was close. Okay, maybe we won't survive.